wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. Before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
Damn, man. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining?
Isn't that Spanish
now, I'm here for the job. I'll let you be amused later.
You didn't hear what happened? He was attacked by a couple of brigands on his way here. Buccaneers or the like. Nasty business.
Jesus. You're right.
Shit! Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Rouse yourselves, you dullards!
Stop, I tell you. Come on, then. Look, get it.
Buddy, get it right.
Shit! Alarm! Alarm!
Could be right here.
Shit! Alarm! Alarm!
through there. I'll make sure. Help! Ground.
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lad.
Prince says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. There's some men about Bentham making trouble.
I don't want you here. I've named a patient here.
Say hello to the Prince of Dan.
Do as he says.
Hold right there. Make him guess, lad.
No!
Why hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prinz.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Ha!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye, kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
be free! You do not need...
You.
Get back here, you deaf idiot!
You won't shake us so simply!
Where do you think you're going?
Put a better way to waste my time.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced, but never lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a back of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Vane. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, Kenway. There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Oh! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? Oh, maybe it's filthy now. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
That is right, man. Taking a wide view, we're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now? And be done with it.
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons corked.
Piss off, Ben.
You'll want nothing but can be found here, sir. You have my thanks.
At the seaside.
Oh, Nancy Dawson, hey ho! She robbed the bosun, hey ho! That was the caution, hey ho!
Jelly ho! Ho, yay ho!
Jelly ho, Sally Racket, hey ho! Who's my best jacket?
Sounds all for me!
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Thank you.
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoilt.
Chalegan. Perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Well, remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
For all else!
Oh, God.
It looks fine.
Of course it does. You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Thank you.
found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Flegan. Irish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
Yeah, he prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil? Looks fine.
Of course it does. You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when coming.
Be still, lads. shoot!
Douse the gas!
Yeah!
Fire! Fire!
Give the order, sir!
Paul! Wheel the lovers in!
Will you sign on, lads? We now have the materials required to make the ship strong.